Good solid advice about home mortgages that anyone can use by howtogrowcredit.com. Mortgages are important when it comes to owning or buying your home, though not enough people know to get the best deal. The advice here can help you secure a home loan that has favorable terms for you. Keep watching and you'll learn all you would like to know more.
While you watch this video, please consider subscribing. If you like this content, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. And feel free to comment down below with any comments and questions. We would love to hear from you. Also, if you have a YouTube channel, let us know that you followed us and we'll follow you back. Let's grow together. When the video ends, make sure to check out our list of credit building links below. And you can get up to 2 free stocks with Webull. One valued between $2.50 through $250, and the second valued between $12 and $1,400. Then, take a look at the rest of the content on this channel and our website, howtogrowcredit.com, both with new content added daily.
Start preparing for a home mortgage well in advance of applying for it. Get your finances in order. This means building upon your savings and getting your finances in order. You will not be approved if you wait. You must have to have a work history that shows how long you've been working if you wish to get a mortgage. A steady year of work history is important to the mortgage loan. Changing jobs frequently can also disqualify you from a mortgage. You should never want to quit your job during the application process. Have all your ducks in a row before walking into a lender's office. Getting to your bank without your last W-2, check stubs from work, and other documentation can make your first meeting short and unpleasant. Any lender will need to look over these documents, so save yourself a trip and have it ready. Avoid overspending as you wait for a loan. Lenders tend to run another credit check before the closing and may change their minds if they see too much activity. Wait until the loan is closed to spend a lot on your mortgage before running out for furniture and other large expenses. Your mortgage loan can be denied by any changes to your finances. Make sure you apply for your mortgage. Know what terms before you apply and keep your budget in line. No matter how great a new home is, if it leaves you strapped, you are bound to get into financial trouble. Avoid spending lots of money before closing on the mortgage. Right before the loan is finalized, lenders will check your credit. Wait until you have closed on your mortgage before running out for furniture and other large expenses. Make certain your credit is in good order before applying for a mortgage. Lenders will scrutinize your credit history to ensure that you are a good risk. If your credit is bad, do all you can to get it cleaned up before applying for a mortgage. Do not let a denial prevent you from getting a mortgage. One lender does not doom your prospects. Shop around and consider your options are. You might need someone to co-sign the mortgage that you need. Ask loved ones for recommendations when it comes to a home mortgage. They may be able to provide you with some helpful advice that you need to look out for. You can avoid bad situations by learning from negative experiences they have had. You are going to have to put down an initial payment. With the changes in the economy, down payments are now a must. Know how much this down payment will cost you before you apply. Check out a minimum of 3, and preferably 5 lenders before you pick one to be the lender. Check online for reputations, along with any hidden fees and rates within the contracts. After you've successfully gotten a mortgage on your home, try to pay down the principal as much as possible. This lets you get the loan paid off quicker. Paying only $100 a month on your loan can reduce how long you need to pay off the term of a mortgage by 10 years. Consider more than the typical bank when it comes to searching for your mortgage. You can also check out credit unions as they have a lot of good rates usually. Consider everything before applying for a mortgage. Know what terms you want before you apply and be sure they are ones you can live within. Set limits for yourself and what you can afford. Despite how great that new home may appear, if you are strapped because of it, you will most likely run into problems. A good credit score generally leads to a great mortgage rate in our current tight lending market. Get a credit report and check it over for mistakes. Banks usually avoid consumers with a score of less than 620. If you don't have good credit, try saving as much as possible for a large down payment on your mortgage. It is common for people to save between 3 and 5%, you'll want to have about 20% saved as a way to better your chances of loan approval. Many sellers just want out and will help you out. You will need to make two payments from then on, but it can get you the mortgage you want. If you plan to get a mortgage, make sure that you have good credit. Lenders will scrutinize your past credit to determine how much of a risk you are to them. If your credit is poor, work at improving so your loan application will be approved. You need excellent credit up if you want a home loan. Know what your credit score. Fix credit report errors and work hard to improve your score. Consolidate small obligations into one account that has lower interest charges and more towards your principal. A mortgage loan is necessary for most home buyers. The more knowledge you have about the process, the more you can get out of your mortgage. Applying for a mortgage is the best way to finance a home and finally become a homeowner.
Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to check out the rest of the content on this channel and our website, howtogrowcredit.com. Both with new content added daily. Also, check out our list of credit building links below. If you like free, you can get a free stock valued at $2.50 to $250 from Webull by signing up with our affiliate link in the description. Deposit $100 into your Webull account within 30 days to get a second free stock valued $12 to $1,400. If you are ready to get started building your credit, we recommend the Discover It card. Use our link in the description to get a $50 statement credit just by using your card in the first 3 months. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Not only does it help us make new content for you, but it also tells YouTube to share this content with others. How to grow credit. Steps to grow your credit score.